The Green New Deal is Agenda 21 in steroids. They have taken away their cloaking device and pretending that it's just about environmental protection and it's just a good idea to, we're communists and this is what we're going to do to the country. The Green New Deal is nothing but that. It is an attack on free enterprise, private property, individual liberty, homes, the industries. They want to eliminate airlines, they want to eliminate the car. Everything I've warned about over all these years is in the Green New Deal. And the whole process now is, instead of the suggestion of Agenda 21, they've put a bill in. This is in Congress. This would make it law of the land. And a whole lot of members of Congress and so forth, well, this is a joke, and let's just laugh about this. It's not really going to happen. Well, meanwhile, it is happening. It is. It's probably about 50% in place in a lot of ways. And, it's no joke. They are moving forward with it.